Okay, captured the frightening moments that a mother and daughter were carjacked. This happened Monday morning on Maxwell Place in Northeast Philadelphia. Mom and the 13-year-old girl were headed to work and school when an armed man held them up and took off with their vehicle. Police recovered the SUV. The search continues for the carjacked.